This time the question comes from Stan. Thank you, Stan. And Stan asks, what is a hero? Now, depending on where you grew up, it is a sandwich, but I'm sure that's not what he had in mind, and I'm sure that's not what you had in mind. It's a good question, because a lot of different people have a lot of different ideas about what makes a hero, and actually that's kind of part of the answer. I think it's really healthy to have a rich pantheon of heroes, have a bunch of different kinds, have the big heroes that everybody thinks about when they think of heroism, and have small heroes, your third grade math teacher, an uncle, a cousin, something, someone that meant something transcendent to you. Be on the lookout for more heroes, whatever they mean to you, because when you look around for heroes, you're really looking around for examples of transcendence, victory, overcoming, growth, and you always end up finding what you're looking for, one way or another. So first of all, even if you don't know what a hero is exactly, be the kind of person who's hungry to see it, because you'll know it when you see it. Like I said, a lot of different people have a lot of different ideas about what makes a hero, but there are some traits that every hero has in common. The number one trait that every hero has in common is faith. Because being a hero means seeing past appearances and looking inside to see the potential, to see past the facts and into the truth. In other words, every hero is somebody who says, okay, here's how it is right now, but it can be so much better. Every hero has that power to look past the way it is and insist upon a vision of something greater, healthier, simpler, more loving, less bad, whatever it is. A hero has the power to see past appearances and see into the truth. And that's what faith is. That's all that faith is. So that's one of the qualities of heroism. And ask yourself, is that something that you can work on? The other thing that every hero has is once they get that vision, they do something about it. A hero is someone who stands up or won't stand up, who moves or won't be moved. They take some kind of an action, or they stand in their resolution. One way or another, they take their vision into expression. In other words, they see it and they insist on it. They see it and they do something about it. They live that idea. Be the kind of person who looks for examples of people who can see more and who can do more based on that vision. Can you do that? Can you be that kind of a hero? Because that's the other thing that every hero has in common. It's not just something that they do. It's something that they inspire in you and me. That's why at the end of every cowboy movie, the hero rides off into the sunset. The sheriff says, okay, now I've beaten the bad guys. Now you have to clean up this town. One way or another, a hero, a real hero, is someone who says, you can do this. It's not just that the hero exemplifies what love and passion and victory looks like. Rather, they encourage you to be that kind of person too. Ultimately, the hero of your story is you. Because the truth is, right here and right now, that passion that you feel, that burning sensation for truth and life and love, that feeling you have deep down inside, is the hero in you. And you know, there's no accidents in this universe. You are in the situation you're in, the relationships you're in, the life that you're in for a reason. You are there to be the hero of your story. And you know that because right here and right now, you can see that things can be better. You can see that things can be more healthy. You can see that things can be more beautiful. You see it right now. I know you do in some small way. All you got to do is something. All you got to do is do something about that. Take that vision into action. You are the hero of your story. Thanks for being my hero. Thanks for sending in these questions. Thanks for watching these videos, for subscribing to these videos. Thanks for sharing them with other people. And most of all, thanks for going to facebook.com/DieterRandolph and clicking on that like button. It means a lot. Take care of yourself.